Everything you see in here is either haunted, or cursed, or has been used in some kind of ritualistic practice. Nothing's a toy.
It's safer for these things to be in here than out there. Sometimes it's better to keep the genie in the bottle.
Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room, so we're safe. It's not really good for anyone to go in there.
What'd you do to get in there?
There's no Annabelle here.
Yes, she is.
I sometimes see things. And my mom sees things.
The doll, it's a beacon for her.